Okay, so we're here in the Starbucks. Little trick, if you've never been to New York City before, there's no public restroom. So if you need to go to the restroom, find a Starbucks, buy a hot chocolate, and then go use the restroom. So, we just dropped a pair of my jeans off at Denim Therapy, which is a jean repair store. It's my favorite pair of jeans. They're not expensive or anything, they just, I like them a lot, so they got a hole in them, and so we dropped them off at this jean repair store in New York. Right now we're going to try to find a meatball place. Meatball place for lunch. Jennifer and I are in Central Park, just kind of hanging out on this big old rock. We're just walking through the park. Walking. We've had a pretty fun day so far. Just kind of did some things with not no real agenda this trip. And so it's kind of fun. We're just kind of hanging out, doing our thing. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but there's a guy over here playing the trumpet kind of really badly. He's been playing Pop Goes the Weasel for about 30 minutes. Alright, so we picked up some people along the way.
Hey.
Wade,
Kelly.
Kelly, John, and Sarah are here with us.
I'm here too.
And Jennifer's here.
Rainbow bagel with funfetti cream cheese.
Ooh, for the bite.
We're not good.
So we just had our coffee for this morning, and now we're gonna head to Brooklyn for, what is it, the Brooklyn Flea?
Brooklyn Flea and Smart Explorer.
Yeah, so yeah, today's our last day and it's really cold. It got cold last night. So yeah, let's go.
Okay.
We're standing in line at the famous Katz's Deli, waiting to get a sandwich. Look how long the line is. These ladies are laughing at me. This isn't just a sandwich. This is a pastrami on rye from Katz's Deli in New York City. So good.
No, you did not.
I don't know if you can tell, but it's snowing.
Look at that.